explicit. We just made a hit classic. Yeah, check it. No thought, this about a real hit wonder whose career really didn't prosper. He came out of Queensbridge and why wanted to pursue music time to time. Grew up to be a pretty good kid. Got involved at the time that he stayed in. Had two brothers, no girls in the house. Parents were married, but dad had to leave his spouse. Took music classes, including production, and met up with a dude named Dave Youngin. Later changed his name to 120 Dave. He wanted to sound like he was from LA. Made a music group with him at production and turned out everything perfectly functioned. Made CDs, sold it, made like a bunch. Don't know how much, but afforded to get lunch. Afforded studio time, collab with way more artists. Then 2 years later, had the first and only hit. It was called Made a Movie, released by David Hinn. Spinning rock so hard, he was called Male Lil Kim. Made millions and eventually went platinum, but it's still sad. There were only one said and done. Had relationship issues with his street name Zoe. Talked to time with him and her, then it fell badly. He went to jail, then later got on a bond, but struggled a lot since he was an ex-con. 5 months later, they died of lung cancer. Then he went into the depression, not just because of her. Then it went well for him. Then things weren't the same. No, they weren't. Yeah. And the person in the story, well, his name was Crazy James.
His name was Crazy James.